Page 73, Movement Area. This area includes that part of an aerodrome to be used for the takeoff, landing, and taxiing of aircraft, consisting of the maneuvering area and the aprons.